I don't know about you, but I've been trying to get my hands on some juicy, juicy mangoes, but they're so hard to get, even during mango season. My recipe uses Kesar mango pulp that tastes like the sweet, sweet summer, but is available all year long. I hope you try out this easy, no-churn dessert that is so creamy.